There we go. Hopefully everything's working all right. Awesome. Awesome. Oh, I forgot to fill up my water. All right, I'll be back in a sec. And I will also turn music on in a sec as well. I'm here. I think I'm ready. I'm gonna turn my headset on and change the audio output. Awesome. I'm totally ready. That's going now. Alright. Let's put on some music. I think some ambient tracks of some variety. From string beats and should be able to hear that now. Alright, we're starting with a blank slate because I totally forgot about this emote and I wanted to get this done. So yeah, welcome to the stream. Still ads running at the moment, so I'll give it a sec before I start. Let's begin by getting everything sorted. I thought my pen rolled off the table. So, like last time, I'm using my Wacom. It's Wacom 1. Hello, Jules. Got my Clip Studio controller. And I think today we're doing a pouch mode. Where's this? We want it in here. So basically, I'm starting from scratch. It's by one. I mean, I think Mogo is following me, isn't he? Probably gift a sub to him if you wanted. But then you'd be tied for first. So, I don't know, you could sort that one out. Let's make a folder. Or you could give one to Leora. There's two options there. If you really wanted. I'll just set up the layers and stuff now. I mean, you could gift it to him, it would show it on the thing. On his chat. Not chat. Oh, what's the thing? Notifications at the top corner of Twitch. I mean, you could pick anyone to gift. If you want that first place back, I think you need to get to 3, and you're currently at 1. So, pick your poison. You can choose who you gift, I'm pretty sure. Ah, you used the lurk.
Let me just move my laptop across a bit. Because I have all this room now. Because I'm using the tablet.
There we go. A lurk and a hydrate. Well, good thing I'm holding my water bottle right now. It's lurk. It's for people who use it and then just like, you know, sit back idle in the stream and just watch. All those lurkers, you know? Standing stream? Huh? Huh? Exactly. That's where you can use lurk. I mean, you'll probably just lurk at any point, so it doesn't matter too much. Can you hear the music? Because I don't want to have that issue again. Oh, yeah, it loses connection if I move too much, so it can't track fully. Well, typing. Oh yeah, the laugh emote, I did a couple of touches too, and I did a couple more to the cheer and moved that to cheering bits for 1,000 or something. Bit of a good meme, which frees up a space in the sub emotes for this one, hopefully. If I can get it all sorted. Anyway, just gonna make a bunch of stuff here. And this one will have open eyes. I know I said that last time, but it definitely will. So yeah, there's no laugh mode at the moment, because that's going back through because I updated it. Which is a classic. Potentially a ribbon. What else we got? Ten out of ten typing. I don't want it. Hands. If I have them. So let's use this layer to roughly get where I want most of the stuff. And like posing and stuff, all that fun shenanigans. save that. Oh my god. Zoomed in nicely, and then I just had to move stuff around, didn't I? No longer? No, that is a square. Alright, so, reference-wise, I am going in here. So I'm basically using that model and something like that as a reference sort of thing. Actually, I could probably use this as the main reference anyway. But yeah, I'll try to fix it up a bit in the actual emote. Why is that just imaged? Oh well. Well. Am I missing anything? No idea. Anyway, so for basic image and stuff, see if I can start up with something. I think the head will take up most of the, like, main area anyway. Which will definitely be bigger. I'll definitely resize this based on what I need. This first part's just drawing out what I want. Now I think I want them facing like a direction, probably out this way. Probably. So we have like eyes. Always love scuff drawings. At the start, at least. Something like that. Don't know if I'd want. Probably won't have hands in this one, actually. So I'll keep that there just in case. Let's drag in one of my other emotes, just so I can, because it's basically the paper layer. So I basically can remove it, and that can be changed to any other color. It's literally just a reference sort of thing. And so it's not like blinding white. Because you know how people are. You have like white Discord or light mode on anything, and it's just flashbang. So yeah, I think something basic like this. Yeah, I was grabbing another emote, wasn't I? Where is... I didn't put them in there? Okay. Oh my god, I'm so deep. Deep in the folders. So yeah, basically I enlarged this one, so that's why it's not on there. deep. What? I think we'd probably try to get something close to party mode again, right? And then eyes are just gonna be somewhat different. Oh yeah, you're also gonna hear Discord pings because, you know, otherwise we don't get music. Which is weird as. So I'm basically wanting to go after this basic shape. For it. Somewhat work around what we've got. I can probably go in here. And then we go off that. Because I think we do want the little head shape or whatever. That one definitely gets redrawn after. Do I want them facing left or right? Because this would definitely help with facing the other way. We can flip it that way. Do that. Power of digital art. Probably a 5-1 maybe. I'll fix this up when I get further in. It's just basic stuff at the moment. Damn it. I actually like that line. No. I'll sort that out later. I mean, that could even come out here a bit more. To go up a bit more like that, and that can go a bit more like that or something. Again, this will be fixed up probably later when I sort it out. Draw that in a bit later. That could be curved a bit more, I think. Like, yeah, like that. Or something. Well, this side would be more, like, straight-ish. And this one would have more of a curve to it. Draw this a bit. Yeah, this might be zoomed out a bit. Oh, I'll sorted out in a bit. Might not even have ears on this one. Move stuff around. Of this size. I'm trying a bit. Be along these lines. Can put. I'll just put the ears on the head layer. Because why not? Is like that. Actually, that line there, this one here, can be moved a bit. Like that-ish. Ear coming out here. That one can actually come down a bit. Fills up all this space up here. Wait, I love cars in the background just revving up and going. Alright, Jules. Thanks for stopping by. I shall continue. Artistic journey, I guess. I literally think something simple like that for an emote. You put an at in front of it? Oh, Jules. It's funny. It's very funny. Yeah, but you don't need to put... Wait, what do you mean you didn't think there'd be someone called Stinky? Everyone's got some form of funny name. It is the internet after all. Bungles. I don't think I've actually properly drawn eyes. Let's get rid of some of these layers I'm not actually using. Like that one. Delete that one. And one more behind that. These. And you can literally call that body. And we'll just make the same stuff here. We're probably just going to make a layer here. Yes, that will just go over. Ah, wait, it's going to be different. This is going to be two different types of eyes. Oh, I didn't think about that. Eyes, which will be these basically. And I'll make one that's eyeballs. Alright, I'll do that probably up here above this. And we'll have a coloring layer that will be that. Mouth probably won't have much color to it. I don't think. So. This will probably also be the first time I'm doing eyeballs properly. Don't need anything with eyebrows. Yeah. Do. So that's gonna have a bunch of different colors. I don't know how detailed I'm gonna make it either. Should I put in these? Nah. Probably no need. What else am I missing? Let's. That takes that out. Nothing for the mouth or eyeballs. Alright, we can probably get started on this. So we just go like that. Might actually change the color. Make it a bit more visible, I think. And we'll start here. And we'll try to get the lines better off than they were. Something along those lines. And as I go through them, I'll just move that. Yeah, that's good enough. Wait, where are... I forgot I had the ears on here. Probably gonna clear, I think. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I think something like that will do. Something like that for the mouth. Make it slightly larger. Out there seems to do it. That could be done a bit better. something like that? Hot stream? Yeah, it loses track sometimes. As it does. I think I can fix this up a bit later-ish. Nice, easy, chill stream on Friday. Something along the lines of that, and a little dip down that way or something. Fix that up a bit. Oh, that model moving around so much. So 5. Doing this so poorly. It's a little large. Yes. Well, since they're on a separate layer, I can always readjust them. Almost what I want. Damn. I think that eye works a bit better. Stream gonna be me drawing circles. As fun as that is. Probably make this side a bit shorter. Over here. I think that for now. Could've even made that a bit thinner. But this does allow me to change the color of them after. So I can make them the green that they're meant to be. Let's continue. One of those. With a curve like that, I think. Something like that. Something a bit along those lines. Well, it's certainly coming along, that's for sure. Got to this stage in like an hour, really? Thank you. Alright, I guess let's add some color in then. Of a point to learn this thing. Well, not, I could probably just. Just for another look. I think for eyes we can actually do some wizardry. Now that I think about it. After. Take this side here. Yes, that will. That will now get the rest of the colors from here. Should be the outer color. It's actually more close to black. With that color, I think. a bit and try to get this. Be as detailed. I think we could probably go for a slight light green. Go through this like put some smaller details in here. In fact, if we really wanted to, we can take that and that and then resize all of it. To be a bit taller. We can probably we'll get that same sort of look. That down because that's all those in there. In fact, we can erase some of it, I think. The rest of the colors too. I didn't think of that. Oh, that's for later me to deal with. For me in like 5 minutes. Like that. Put these in. Go to here, probably chuck We need one more there. Rename that. And that will just be pure white. Was that one there? Yes, it was. Up in a sec. Now this one's quite easy to do. So looking at this. Might have taken a bit off here. Or it could be a bit larger. Oh wait, cancel that. We want just that part. Yep, that, and... those. There we stand that out like so. Do that on both. Well, it doesn't have to be exactly perfect. This won't be a bit wide. I mean, I can literally take that one and that one. That's definitely those eyes. So we want it in this location. Let's get the head on then. Minimize that one and that one. Or I can... get to exactly where I want to be. Is that part done? Simple clothes this time, thankfully. Got those, we need a layer for that, layer for that, that needs to be done, but that can have an extra layer as well, extra layer for that, and an extra layer for that. Start with this one. Can I do that? No. Doesn't need. Need something. I'm sure I can figure it out later. Eyes are too small, aren't they? What if I moved these two above that? And then I went to resize with all these. Can I not grab that? I didn't. Grab all of them, resize them. What's up, nerd? How's the LARP? Ha 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 ha.
I shall continue being a hermit as much as I want, thank you very much. And besides, I'm also streaming, so two birds, one stone. I get to stay inside and stream. Be rotated a bit, I think. I think something along those lines. That also covers all that other stuff.
Then it needs one final touch. Mistakes, I need to do the ears. I haven't done the ears at all. Ears. Almost done. I think that's good. Yeah, that's not bad. Alright. How long has that been going on for? Not too long? This part could have been a bit lower. Oh well. to think. A little bit of time. Put it here. Wait, cancel. We need to remove that. There we go. Boom, boom. Not too bad. I think compared to the others, this one's not too bad. Yeah, I think I'll end the stream there. So, thanks everyone for dropping by, stopping in. I'll be back on Monday with a co-op stream again, hopefully. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a wonderful weekend. And I'll see you soon. Bye.